In this video, I will show you how to use this syringe pump. So first, you turn it on. As you can see here, there is a display screen on the left and four arrows under it. And there are four function keys on the right, which are rate, volume, diameter, and the projection. So the first thing you can do is to change the rate. For example, you can change from 12 to 17. Just press the arrow below the number. Okay, that is there for 3 seconds, and the rate is set. And if you want to change the unit of the rate, you can press the rate and press the arrow here to change the unit from milliliter per minute to microliter per minute. So now we have to change it back to milliliter per minute. Okay, so the next thing is to set the volume. Press the volume button and you can change it here. Like if you want to change it from 50 milliliter to 60 or 61 if you want. And the third function that can use here is the diameter. Remember, do not change the diameter. It's 22.8 millimeter. Do not change it. And the last thing you can change is the flow direction. By pressing this button, you can change the flow direction from pumping to withdraw or vice versa. And when everything is all set, you can just press the start to make it work, as you can see from the screen. And you can press the start button to stop it anytime. Okay, that's pretty much how you can use this syringe pump. Thank you.